Hi everyone. Nice weather today. It's about 32, 33 Fahrenheit and about 1 or 2 degrees Celsius. It's not cold. It's pretty nice to work outside and do some modification. So here I will show you some thing that I did on my 3-point arm lift mechanism here and lower mechanism. 2 years ago when I got it, I got my snowblower and I found it really, really hard to, it's not hard, it's just a pain to bend and try to lift and lower the implements in the back. It's not, I think they should have put the handle here instead of down there. But what I did is I removed the plastic handle. It's really hard to remove, guys. This part was the hardest one. I took collet like this. I don't know how you call it in English, but it's a pipe. It goes on a pipe to tighten the pipe. And I did slide it on each side to remove the handle. It took me a good hour to remove. It's really hard. It's glued really nice. But if you don't want to break it and cut your handle, that's the easy way I did. Some people heat it up. I saw it on Facebook, a guy who did this mod, and I could have welded it. I decided to bolt it to show how easy it is to make. So what I took is this piece of metal here, flat bar, is 3/16 of an inch thick. It's 1.5 inches. I could have take it a little bit smaller. Maybe I should, because it's a little bit heavy. If you lower it, it will stay down. So I might put a little counterweight here so to help it come back up. And other than that, worked really nice. What I did here, this piece is 4 inch long. The long one is 14 inch. And this piece here is 3.5 inches. So once again, this piece here down is 3.5 inches. The longer one is 14 inch, and this one here is 4 inch. I took this piece, put it underneath, like the one you see here, and I took a Sharpie, trace it. You could use a buffer, a jigsaw, or a metal saw, hand saw. I took a buffer because a cutting wheel, it's faster, so I did the same piece here as this one, so the handle fits on it nicely, and it's so tight I have difficulties to remove it. So, and this piece here is square with this one, same thing with this one is square, so it's not difficult. If you want to change the angle, it's so your choice, but it goes down, doesn't hit anything on that side, and here it's pretty handy. It's you have it at your fingertips. I might short this part here a little bit, but when you're turning around in the seat and using the scraper blade, I think I will prefer it this way. I didn't try it yet, but I used to have the snowblower, so the snowblower is easy. You just lift and lower this, but when you're using a grater blade, it's more easy to have it up there because you need to turn around and check for the how you're grading the ground. So that's it, guys. Just 1024 bolts, the size of the bolts. They were about 2 inch long. I cut them. Those are lock nuts that I use. So it's not that difficult. Just need a drill, handsaw, metal handsaw, or jigsaw, or sawzall. Maybe later on I will weld it when I'm finished with it. It's a little bit jiggly on this side, but not that much. I thought it would be more than that. I did buy another flat bar to weld all along here and maybe put this part round, but for now it's working nice. And that's it, guys. I need to paint this part here, but it's too cold right now. We'll wait in the summer to paint it up, and hope you like it. If you want to see more of my videos when I put up videos out on YouTube, Just click the bell and you will be notified right away. So thanks for watching, and have a nice winter, guys.